Today, I am having positive thoughts of Dr. APJ Kalam. Thinking should become your capital asset no matter whatever ups and downs you come across to your in your life. The best brains of the nation may be found on the last benches of the classroom. Don't read success stories, you will only get a message. Read failure stories, you will get some ideas to get success. All of us do not have equal talent, but all of us have an equal opportunity to develop your talents.